doing a challenge.
What challenge, Mommy?
The 100 cup challenge. So let's build a paper cup tower and see how tall we can make it. Let's go! All you will need is 100 paper cups. To measure, a ruler, some scrap paper, a marker, and some sticky tape.
So let's try to make the tower as tall as super scientist Tatiana. Step 1. First, I'm going to mark Tatiana's height on a piece of paper, then stick it to the wall. We will be doing our cup challenge inside because there is no wind.
It's too windy outside.
And doing it inside will allow the tower to be more stable. Step 2. Now we're going to start stacking the cups up until it reaches the mark of Tatiana's height. Tatiana wanted to start by stacking the cups up in a pyramid shape.
Oh no, it's falling down.
Now, Tatiana wants to stack the cups up alongside each other because the pyramid was not stable enough. It's not working because the cups are not high enough. Now, we are going to put the cups onto each other until it reaches the mark.
Yay, we did it!
Step 3. Now let's measure the tower.
Wow!
It's 97 centimeters tall. Step 4. Let's count how many cups we used. We used 64 cups. When you do this challenge, let us know the height and how many cups you used in the comment section.
Wow, this challenge was so much fun!
You should definitely try it. And if you do, don't forget to send us some pictures. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye, future scientists!